It's over.
Take a breather, kids.
You have discovered the location of the shield vault. Please step inside and take the elevator down. The automated systems are recognizing you. Please proceed to the activation area down below.
So, you think you'll ever be done upgrading your suit?
Doubtful. I'm notoriously bad at settling.
Activate its main terminal so we can begin.
Vault systems initiating. Please stand by.
The vault remains intact. Complete code verification to unlock the contents of the vault.
Awaiting first code verification entry. Commencing code authentication. Entry verified. entry. Code verification entry verified.
Heads up, hacker inbound.
Unauthorized access detected. Sequence reset is imminent. Code verification entry verified. Awaiting source code verification entry. Code verification entry verified. Final sequence verified.
Mission success. Another shield vault successfully secured and kept out of the hands of AIM. Excellent work, Avengers. With this vault recovered, we've bolstered our resources and are one step closer to fully rebuilding SHIELD. Our agents in the field will continue searching for more hidden vaults, as this certainly wasn't the last one.
Tony, we've been searching for hours. But there's one area I've been avoiding. We're just about there. It's a bit of a hotbed for AIM activity. I'm gonna have to bring out the big guy.
Okay, kids. Counting on you finding this second heat signature. Hopefully it yields us a bounty of initiator cores. It won't be long till AIM pinpoints the location of the Chimera, and without a base of operations... Yeah, well, we won't have much of a chance. So, don't let me down. And good luck.
That's a lot of pressure.
No, it's... Yeah, definitely.
Okay. I can't let Mr. Stark down. Jarvis, where should I start?
The second heat signature has a few scattered spots surrounding a rather large center, suggesting a significant concentration of potential initiator cores. It must be stored in a single location. A structure, perhaps.
Got it.
Shockmut 2, got eyes on anything?
All clear here!
Hey, I've seen that symbol before. This is a memorial. In honor of those who gave their lives for the Resistance. They were here! I know, not the mission.
Alpha, Bravo, and Charlie teams, go dark for now. Stay off this channel unless you find the targets.
Jarvis?
Yes, Miss Khan.
Is it me, or is the Hulk not his bright green self?
It appears Dr. Banner has been struggling with the passing of our beloved captain, Miss Khan. From his recorded memos, he returned to Chimera determined to solve the events of A-Day, but instead grew more frustrated with his perceived failings.
Oh, of course. Bruce feels guilty.
It seems they all do, Miss Khan.
Anyone feel the ground shaking? Is that what I think it is?
Thank you.
They're approaching more AIM equipment.
Hopefully the kind we need. No cores here.
Then let us keep searching.
Burnt out the core. They're trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry.
Target spotted.
That's the Hulk! We need backup out here!
These guys, they aren't the normal AIM tin cans.
Miss Khan, I believe they may be part of a group who call themselves the Watchdogs, a radical anti-superhero organization.
Right. Looks like they're working for AIM now. They burnt out the core. They're trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry.
Come on, from level to level, mission to mission. This seems like a setup for a grind.
Target spotted.
That's the Hulk! We need backup out here!
I don't like the look of these guys. They aren't the normal AIM tin cans.
Miss Khan, I believe they may be part of a group who call themselves the Watchdogs. A radical anti-superhero organization.
Right! Looks like they're working for AIM now.
And of course, it takes the damage before it gives. It seems like it always calculates damage first when you're in a position like that. This is nowhere near as good as Spider-Man.
They burnt out the core. They're trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry.
Target spotted.
That's the Hulk. We need backup out here.
Yes, 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 yes.
I don't like the look of these guys. They aren't the normal AIM thing can.
Miss Khan, I believe they may be part of a group who call themselves the Watchdogs. A radical anti-superhero organization.
Great! Looks like they're working for AIM now.
Nearly enough to even be able to use it in life. I'm pressing dodge.
They burnt out the core. We're trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry.
Which doesn't work most of the time.
Miss Khan, I believe they may be part of a group who call themselves the Watchdog.
But if that's a radical anti-superhero
organization.
Great! Looks like they're working for AIM now.
You.
which means you have to spend time in this mode where I can't see enemies.
We have scavenged every part of this desert by now. It's not gonna be enough.
Am I alone?
What?
Where are all the other Inhumans? Why aren't they fighting back? I've seen the resistance symbols, I've heard rumors of a rebellion, but still nothing? I don't feel sick at all. I've never felt more alive. What if I'm wrong?
I know what that feels like. These powers are part of us. And all I do know, it's a lot better if you just embrace that. Or something like that.
My dad used to say the same thing.
Well, he's a smart guy.
The best.
You should head back to the Chimera. Okay.
Stay where you are!
Come on, man.
A kid and an old guy.
Old guy.
Alright. Dr. Pym will see you now.
Hank Pym? Hank?
Bruce?
What are you doing out here?
I could ask you the same thing.
Oh, it's good to see you, man.
Good to see you.
Kamala, this is Dr. Hank Pym.
Ant-Man?
That was another life. Follow me.
Okay, so this is the heat signature we've been searching for.
We have been salvaging weapons, robots, AIM tech, anything we can to build up our defenses.
Think you could spare some of these initiator cores? You know, help out a helicarrier in need of some TLC?
I imagine we can make some arrangements.
Thank you very much.
What is this place?
We call it the Anthill.
Oh.
Not my idea. I think it was one of our anonymous hackers, Tiny Dancer.
I'm so
no
good.
Way. So they're all...
Inhumans, yes. Many of them were prisoners at an AIM facility.
I guess they were fighting back after all.
Make yourself at home. We've got lots to catch up on.
This place is more than I ever imagined.
Hey, Banner's buddy. You got a sec?
You're the portal guy.
That would be me. Theo the portal guy at your service.
I'm Kamala. Your powers are awesome.
Oh, thanks. But you should talk to Sarah. She's up ahead next to the big surveillance screen and is dying to meet you.
Me? Okay.
Welcome to the Anthill, a little home of misfits.
You mentioned we. Just you and Kamala?
No. Tony's back on the Chimera.
So you two are talking again, eh?
Something like that? Actually, I have Kamala to thank. She was the one who found the big guy.
Again?
Need some help over here.
Hi, you're Pym's desert crawling friend.
Did AIM send you here to spy on us?
What? No.
I'm kidding. I've got cameras in a bunch of those dead mechs you passed in the desert. It was pretty fun watching you kick Watchdog butt.
Oh, thanks.
I'm Sarah Garza, and the whispers about you are already fierce.
Good whispers?
Hell yeah, we want you on our team. You ever have spare cycles? I've got plenty that needs doing. I would be so pumped if you could help me with this. I can't believe it. Thank you so much. Could you check out that chest behind you? Just got a fancy new shipment in and haven't had time to ogle it yet.
Sure thing.
I don't know what this is, but I bet Sarah will be excited about it. Avenger!
My hero!
That was a good one.
Knew it!
I'm starting to think I'm a genius and psychic. I'm giving you a round of applause. In my head.
Dr. Pym has provided me with pertinent data from his initial experiments.
Not enough.
So I assume Stark sent you on the Senate. Stands to reason he's back on the Chimera.
Come here, this will only take a sec.
Exactly what the doctor ordered. Thanks a bunch.
No problem, happy to help.
Want to know a secret? The robots around here are all Pym's pet projects. We've got the first, Mark One, hanging out in the gear shack next to the stairs. Literally. He's hard to miss.
Okay. Guess I can go take a look.
Would I volunteer to be exposed to it?
Yeah. I mean, some people have gotten some amazing...